Okay, so I'm joined by Ryan, who's currently an apprentice working on his 5357 sitting guilds qualification. We're working towards a practical assessment 107. What have you been up to today, Ryan?
I've made three 90 degree bends in some tray. I've got external 90, internal 90, and a flat 90 out of a single piece.
How was that to do? Was it difficult?
It was all right if I just followed the steps, like okay. Broke it down.
That's good. And we've got to make something very similar in an end practical assessment.
Yeah.
What cable are you going to strap to it first?
We're going to do armoured SWA first.
Okay, and follow it by, we're going to take that out, and next we're going
put
to use...
some SY flex on
good.
It.
Good. We can see there's holes or perforations within the cable tray. Why are they there?
They're to help air circulate and dissipate the heat.
Brilliant. How long was the length of cable tray when we got it off the van or out the store?
3 metres long.
Yeah, it was 3 metres long. Mm-hmm. Really good effort that was.
Thanks a lot.